Shepard, Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck.
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators are providing power for main shield. Warning, the VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning, we are being targeted. Warning, Geth cannon is locking on our location.
Station is a crashed Geth ship.
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators aren't providing power for main shield. Warning, the VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning, we are being targeted. Warning, Geth cannon is locking on our location.
Nice work!
Attention visitors. This server's facility contains hazardous AI technology. You agree to assume all liability for personal injuries or death that may occur during your visit. Thank you.
That's all of them.
Thank you.
distress. Music has been approved for station-wide broadcast.
Scanning area. Analysis. The objective is located on the far side of this impasse.
There's the catch. I knew this was too easy. Come on, let's move.
Hostile guest activity detected. Armed response is authorized. Cerberus reminds all personnel that this emergency is now classified information. Disclosure to outside parties is a violation of your confidentiality agreement. Warning. Guest nodes 7 through 14 are now active. Emergency action required.
We've been spotted.
You've done it. The lockdown has been cancelled. You can now breach Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the main server room there to shut down the VI experiment. Good luck.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 6. System malfunction. Resetting elevator. Arriving at level 2. Resetting elevator. Arriving at level 3. Arriving at level 5. Arriving at level 7.
Nothing can hurt me!
Get ready. I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaper.
Is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Time on this project is running out. There are no options left. How to get the guests' attention?
The robot says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3.
The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward.
How does he do it?
David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
We're ready. Open a connection to the Geth network.
Quiet!
David, no! Tell the Geth to stand down!
Quiet, please make it stop!
Node acquired. Node of the SR2 is within range. Attempting to establish upload link.
To be here.
Please, make it stop.
Wait! Commander! I'm begging you. Don't do anything rash.
Rash? Like forcing your own brother into an experiment?
I know how this must look, but I never intended any harm to come to him. You must believe me. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
And before you knew it, you were running your own private hell.
I had no choice. The demands were incredible. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
And how many have already died for this project?
More souls than will ever forgive me. But I won't apologize for radical ideas. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Look at him. Your brother will never be the same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition?
Square root of 906.01 equals
30.1. What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David, minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed